have liked me?
Sure. Everybody likes you, don't they?
Do you think he would have liked you?
Thank you. Welcome to UC Space. Maintain your current course while we scan your ship's cargo. All ships, we have a hostile in orbit. Deadly force is authorized.
Shoot the breeze.
Lives get stuffy sometimes.
Lay it on me.
I am not detecting any other humans nearby. Captain, do you require my assistance? Carrying objects is one of my simplest and most useful protocols. Farewell.
This area is off limits. You need to leave. I am engaging the enemy.
There are no more enemies remaining.
Thank you.
space. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. You are cleared to land at New Atlantis. Please enjoy your visit to Jemison.
Constellation Star Station LO-868. Welcome aboard. Aha! The eyes always open to Constellation.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Former Crimson Fleet. An old Jacobins would be the term for it, back in my day. Left that life behind me. Even before I signed up with Constellation, I was retired. An honest job. No shame in debt. Some of us have done far worse. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the eye. That one's all on me. The Eye is the nickname for the Star Station. Think of it as one big telescope. Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. No matter how good the scan, it's still just peeking at light, and she only has one speed. Lot of interstellar bodies in the way, too. All that noise makes squaring the circle harder. Only going to be able to give you so many at once. Wouldn't be tipping your ear if I thought it was a waste of time. Giving you the best of what's available. No more. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull the worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried. Another rook in Constellation who's making a name for herself. Likes to be on her own. I can relate, so I try to look out for her more than most. You're probably right. Just hard not to think of all the bad luck you can get into burning helium out there. She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. That's why I missed your little welcome party. Got caught up plotting all the data the Eye can give us. Wouldn't mind the helper's hand, though. Could speed the process along. Up-to-date planetary scans would help filter all the data I have to sift through. Maybe help to find the anomalous bits. And Constellation can slide a credit or two your way. All part of the mission of charting the stars, right? When you're orbiting a planet, your ship's scanners can pick up all sorts of information. Signs of life, resources, structures where they shouldn't be. It all gets downloaded into data you can hand over to anyone who's interested. And Constellation is always more interested than most. Then we're hand in hand in agreement. Now, get out there and burn some helium. I make the visit when they need me. Don't mind the loner's life most days, and the Eye is important work. but I should make the trip more often. Can't let Walter be the only one tending bar there too long. Everyone will forget what a good drink tastes like. Ever run the scholars on the Centaurus Proclamation? The original treaty that gave every human the right to colonize the stars? Stolen by some fool's joke of a Crimson Fleet rook looking to trade names to Captain. Sight to see pinned above my chair, like the whole settled systems was mine for the taking. Time dances its years forward, and I'd retired. That's when our own Sarah Morgan walks into the tale. Fire in her eyes and her head full of intel I thought I had spent the labor's efforts burying. Of course, I didn't have the Centaurus Proclamation just lounging in my pockets. Belonged to the ship and her new captain in the fleet I had left behind. Tipped your ear long enough, but the short line of it, Sarah and I returned the treaty to the rightful owners, and I decided to hang around, lend an old pirate's wisdom to the mission. Usually doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay? The Eye's seen all it can for the moment. Good luck out there. And the darkness gets lit just a candle more. Let's deal. Draw the words another time, then.
Require help carrying any items, I will assist.
Something you need?
Man, the galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same place.
Sometimes I just want to turn off the grav drive so we can float around.
Hey, what's going on?
Can I help?
Any day you make it through is a victory in my book.
Hey there.
Sure. I've got a minute.
some work done? Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition. I'm sure you can find something you like. Sure, have at it.